A short instructional video on how to measure for our retractable window screens. Retractable window screens lock into the channel, so there is nothing on your bottom sill. Because some windows can be out of square, it is best to get a few measurements. The top, the middle, and the bottom. You want to measure from the inside of your jamb, or the inside of your windowsill, to the inside of your windowsill, measuring to the nearest eighth of an inch. Take all three measurements, and use the smallest one to order your window screens. Now, take the vertical measurements. You can take two or three, and once again measure from the inside of the jamb to the inside of the jamb, and order with the smallest measurement to the nearest eighth of an inch. Rollaway window screens are available in two configurations, standard or regular roll, which rolls next to the glass, or reverse roll, which rolls forward, away from the glass. This is to provide room for any latches or handles that may get in the way of the operation of your rollaway window. Also, rollaways come with copper mesh as a secondary upgrade option. All windows are custom made. If you are interested in placing an order or placing a bulk order, please feel free to contact us. Thank you. Have a great day.